Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Okay, we're going up against Abzu again, rather. So I'm going to stock up on some supplies. Top on ethers. Some more Phoenix Downs. Right, I think that will have to do. Let's see what to expect. We've seen this, we can skip it. Okay, here we go. When the game is ready. Oh, come on! No! Come on, you're aiming for the... Fuck's sake, Cloud. Get out of the way. What are you doing? There you go. Fuck's sake. Now. Shit!
I won't give up.
Right, let's try this again.
Need a light.
Back again, are you? Oh shit.
Need a light.
Damn it! Okay. Oh, hello. All right, now what's happening? Shit! God damn it! Right, Cloud. Get up! Right, what have I got? Oh, let's try Shiver. Oh god damn it! I just summoned Shiver! Shiva, whatever. I literally just summoned her. Oh, that's...
You're up.
Let's do this. It's on you.
All set.
All right.
Shake it off, okay?
Fuck.
I got this. Come on.
Stay strong.
Oh, okay. Well, that was tight. But I didn't die, thankfully. It was a bit easier than last time, but still.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
Who knows?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Oh, it's the flower. Is that what it is?
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
All right, then. Do an explore in here first. Now, is that a different door? No, that's where the battle was. Oh, get out of the way, you two! Honestly, so what's behind door number this one? Oh, okay. It just brings us right back round to there. Okay. Yes, head back up. I think we've done all we can down here. I hope I'm right about the Cuneo's stashes mission. Well, it did say there were only three that were listed, and I've done all three. Maybe? I hope I'm right. Glad to be out of the sewer at last.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles.
Cool.
But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back.
Right, so that's the...
Get your affairs in order. Just in case.
Yeah, this is the point of no return, then. So I've got time to...
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right.
It is that flower.
Hope you find it. You, too.
Let's go.
Yep. Let's go in the opposite direction and do some other shit. Return to Marl? Yes. Quineo's secret stash. Yes! 6 out of 6. I have done them all. Whew.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
Ooh. Excelente.
There. Not too shabby now, is it?
Not at all. Right. I've cleared all these ones, but apparently there's one more. So we've got some exploring to do.
The Watch is out searching for survivors and gathering supplies.
Excellent. Right, you got anything useful? I'm sure there was another one. There was another merchant somewhere that had like another sword.
Come back if you need anything.
That I could have bought. Oh no.
This is about all I could carry. Careful out there.
I'll try.
I didn't know I could make such a big difference.
That's where I am now. Was there a weapon merchant in War Market? I think there was. I'm not sure I spoke to them though. Let's have a look. Pretty sure I saw another sword. Alright. Ah, yes, there's a weapon merchant there. By the Colosseum. Alright.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team officer waiting to corner it there.
The Colosseum is open for business.
Ah. This is the one.
Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop.
Was it here I saw it? Yeah. Ooh. I've got two new swords. And I can afford them both. Alright. I will get them both.
Do come again.
Thank you kindly. Yeah, your hands are lovely.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Don Cornet was missing.
Right, let's have a look at these new weapons and get these upgraded. Okay, that's that one done to the best of my ability. Excuse me.
Thank you.
Alright. Let's upgrade the rest of these. What's left to do on here? Oh, quite a lot. I don't know if upgrading all these weapons helps me at all. I'm just operating on the basis that it does. Who else needs upgrading? The wrecking ball. Oh yeah, the wrecking ball. I forgot I had that. Still pincers. I'm not too keen on the pincers. I do like Big Bertha though, so I might hold on to that. Alright, Tifa. You're on these at the minute. Let's upgrade these. Okay. I'm gonna try this one since it holds more slots. Fire and lightning, those are maxed out. Haven't really used ice. Let's try binding. Excuse me. I'm not sure how to do this one. I get a parry material for it, apparently.
Are you our next champion?
Hey, how you doing? I'm gonna try doing one of these again. I just wanna test out these new swords. Quite a funky looking sword, that one. I like it.
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Whoa, okay. Oh yeah, they said I could come back and fight regularly, and I just never bothered. Cloud versus wild animals. Got it, costs to get in. That's fine. I wonder if I'll get anything for it. That's just showing off.
Let's do this.
Hey, get off. Hey, get off. Get off.
Enough. Don't.
Oh, fucking bubbles. Come on. Off. all bind. God, those blowfish things are a pain in the ass. I need to use more magic to master the materials. What ability does this have? Blade Burst? What's that?
Sweet dreams. Let's finish this. Enough. Nice. No holding back. Let's do this.
Nice.
Not bad.
Okay, so sleep is a useful one to have. Excuse me. Blizzard.
Calling ice.
Oh, that was quick. Oh yeah, they're weak to ice, the hedgehog things, aren't they? This music's awesome. I think you're susceptible to wind, but I don't have that. Oh yeah, that thing locks onto you, doesn't it? There we go. Yeah, I need to get wind onto Cloud's thing as well.
Ready?
Returning champion. Yay! Ooh, what's that? You've obtained a legacy from which you have learned a level 2 limit break. Go to limit break in battle settings to select the limit breaks you want to use in battles. Level 2 limit breaks are more powerful, but consume more of the limit gauge when activated. Select the limit breaks that best suit your own battle settings. Right. We'll
come back anytime you want to fight.
I will, but first, right, battle settings, Cloud. Limit break. Well, I put that on. Right, you haven't got any more for you. Right, let's take on some more of these.
Choose an opponent to fight.
Barrett versus wild animals. Ooh, what's classic? I'll stick with normal. But I bet this is going to get his second limit break. Barrett's awesome. I love Barrett. Oh, fuck off with your bind thing. Get off. Oh, fuck off with the bubbles. Wake up, Barrett. Barrett! Yes, come on! I hear you with the bubbles, you fuck. Are those things weak to poison? Interesting. Oh, goody. Start building up all these other materials as well. Alright. I don't think that does anything for you. Abilities, focus shot. Nice. And there you have it. Okay, it's quite limiting. Alright, you. Was easy. You're a bit out of time there, Barrett. Ooh, catastrophe. Alright. So I wonder what goodies I'll get for the others. Two person team versus Slum Outlaws. Shinra Thugs. Three person team, Shinra Warriors. Two person team, Team Payback. Alright. I know I was supposed to be looking for the other side mission, but I've realised I've missed out on a lot of potential upgrades by missing things like this. Right. Boogaloo, I'm coming for you. You don't have thing either.
Freeze. Finish him off. That's the way to do it.
Who has wind then? Oh, Aerith has wind. So I need to apply aero magic to one of these two. Or one of these three, rather.
Keep it up.
Oh, that was... I love that move. Excuse me.
Yeah. Yeah. Bring it. Keep it
chill for a shower.
I'm loving this music. It sets the tone quite nicely for these battles. Missed. Hello. Whoops.
Finish him off.
No. There we go.
No surprises there.
And a new limit break, Dolphin Fury. Okay. Nice. Items cannot be used. A series of two-person team battles in which you pick your team. Take on a succession. Right, before I do that...
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Right, let's go to battle settings. Barret, let's change you to Catastrophe. Tifa, Dolphin Fury. Fire's maxed out, lightning's maxed out, binding and ice. Right, I'm going to swap that. Sorry, Aerith, I'm going to take wind from you. Refocus AP up. Elemental. You haven't upgraded at all. Am I even using you correctly? Adds the element of the linked materia to your equipment, infusing your attacks. No idea if that works. You've got poison, barrier, revival, healing is maxed out, fire, and lightning. Alright, let's replace those. Cleansing. We haven't done any cleansings. We'll give you a cleansing. Lightning. Subversion. Let's try that. And then Tifa, what have you got? You've got ice, which is maxed out, healing, luck up, steel, lightning, and fire. There's got to be something useful. First strike, what's that? That just boosts the ATB, MP up, HP up. Let's try that.
Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
Alright, let's go. Cloud, excuse me, and Tifa. Excuse me. Oh, look who it is. Look who it is!
Not bad.
This new sword is ridiculous! try this on you.
Enough of you.
Ooh!
Was never in doubt.
Oh, good. One of these. This music is amazing! Alright. I remember you've got those bloody bombs. Finish you off with this. Good job, Tifa.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Clarity pendant. Not sure what that's for, but I'll take all the additional items I can get. Shimmer Thugs. Reward the Art of Swordplay Volume 2. Didn't really get that. Whatever helps me get stronger, I'm all for it. I'm sure I'll be able to upgrade most of the green materials through this. Why did I not think of this before? Ooh, who are you guys? Oh, you're flamethrowers! I'm really enjoying this.
This is a great time.
No. Damn it, it moved. Alright.
You're mine.
I am not a fan of those shock troopers. Oh, good. No, wrong one.
All right. I got it.
Why did you go for him?
You're done.
Oh, so those things are weak against wind, are they? Fair enough.
Calling wind. Was never in doubt.
No, it was not. Excellent.
No holding back. Say goodbye.
Oh, come on.
Get ready.
No, not quite upgraded yet. It sends out like a little wave of energy as well. So you don't need to get a direct hit because you can still hit them with the after effect. That's quite cool. I like that. Right. Shooter's Companion, Way of the Fist, Tarot Cards. I'm not sure how what good that is to me. Moogle's Amulet. Well. This probably isn't going to be the most exciting episode, but goodbye is going to be. No. Breach, what's that? Remove barriers. Poison's upgraded, let's try that. You're gonna suffer. Nice.
Ain't got nothing on me. Bring in the heat.
Shit.
Want some more?
Yeah, simple enough.
And there you have it.
I'm assuming it means master the magic ones when it gets to like 3 stars, fully upgraded. Abilities.
Fire it one off.
Nice.
The wind gun here.
But I can't take out the human enemies too quickly. Right, let's not mess around with this. We have Poissona, Raze, Bio, Barrier, Breach Roof, Barrier Mine, Reflected Shields. Ah, that's what that is. Then we'll finish you off with one of these. Not much I could have done with Barrett in that one. Right, I still need to do that stagger one. I don't know what it means when it says get to 200% though. Oh, maybe I should have done this with Aerith as well while she was still here. Oh, we've got three more to do. And there's another side quest somewhere. Didn't give you any new ones, did I? Oh yeah, I did. Was it MP or HP up? One of those. Oh good. Trying to get him to stagger. Shit. Well, that didn't work. I'm guessing to get 200% means take longer to get him to stagger. Could you not? Wrong one. No, Tifa.
Hang in there.
No, that's 160%. Would kill for a shower. I have no idea what it means to get it to 200%. Take these things out. Come here. There we go. Right, now there's you.
Worked up a good sweat.
Not entirely sure what that does, but I'll take it. Tifa, let's go. You missed! Right, what do I have? This might help. That's a lot tougher with Tifa.
Would kill for a shower.
I don't blame you after that. Nice. And I'm getting extra skill points as well, which is always useful. Well, I think we've got two more and then we're done. Three-person team versus Shinra Warriors, then two-person team. Right, let's do that. Team leader, Cloud, Barrett, Tifa. Doesn't really matter who's what and where. Oh goody, a ghost.
Get ready.
Oh, I hate these fucking ghosts.
Yeah.
Goddamn ghost. If I remember rightly, curing the ghost, yeah, apparently kills them somehow. Alright, he's got a physical barrier up, so we want to hit him with magic. No. Still got time. I have learnt my lesson from the ghosts. I found them very annoying, but I've learnt. Oh good, these things. Cool. Oh, come on! Shit.
All set. enough of you.
Oh, you!
Say goodbye.
Let's do this. No holding back.
Come on! Give me your best shot!
I'm through with you.
Here we go.
Enough of you.
Bring it on.
Don't
look closer. Gotta be careful.
Okay.
Fire it one up. I know you can do it.
Let's go.
What a joke. Here we go.
Oh, you bitch! This time,
you're done.
God, that was tough. And they're still staggering at 160. I don't know how to get it to 200. Was that the last one? Well, it was the last one of this round, wasn't it? What do we get? Tarot cards. Alright. Last one. Okay, Tifa and Barret. Cloud and Barret, rather.
No holding back.
Whatever, man. Oh, goody. One of these.
Get ready.
Wait. Oh, for God's sake, Cloud.
Bring it home.
Let's do this.
Okay, that was... Whew.
Nothing to it.
What's AP? I seem to be getting AP points, not sure what they are. Oh, a Doom Rat.
Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn.
Don't kill it, because I don't think I've assessed it.
Let's make it.
Okay.
See, you're up.
My turn.
Do you have lightning? No, you don't.
Bring it home.
Hang back.
abilities. I'm just gonna keep using it. It doesn't do much, but the more I use it, the more it builds up. Oh, you get. Oh, can you stop putting your big ball in the way? Got ya. Okay, the wind attacks are surprisingly powerful, even on enemies that aren't that weak against it. Oh, good. We're getting there. Oh, we're done.
Let's go.
Moogle's Amulet. Nice. We've done them all.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Right. Let's go heal up. And then I'm going to end this episode here. I mean, haven't really upgraded stuff. I've unlocked new abilities. I've got a whole bunch of new items that will hopefully improve. I've got new weapons. So it might not have been an exciting episode. It has at least been a productive episode. So for now, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Final Fantasy VII. And I will catch you next time. Take care now.